JJ Slot here. I've got $200 on Wonder 4 Wonder Wheel.
So let's give this one a go. It's got that grand of $42.67, and there's the smaller progressives there. The Timberwolf one is the biggest out of the small ones at $503. And then Pelican Pete at $243, Buffalo's at $230, and Wild Panda is at $213. So we're going to go for that Timberwolf one. But actually, first let's try Pelican Pete. Let's do some $4 spins. I'm pretty sure we just need this symbol on the first, second, and third reel. I'm pretty new to this game, so let's see how it works together. Let's do a few spins on this one, then I'll change it to that Timber Wolf. This game is reminding me a lot like Miss Kitty. I wonder if on the bonus... Oh, so we got the bonus. I wonder if it's got the Sticky Wilds. Alright, let's see how we do here. Oh, one more. So this game's basically just like Miss Kitty. $38. Not too bad. Okay, let's switch games. Timber Wolf Deluxe. $4 spins. Let's go. So it looks like the moon is wild, and the owl is the bonus symbol right here, and the moon can also substitute for the bonus. Hey, we got some wolves here. That looks nice. What did we get for that one? Oh wow, $48. Very nice. Smokes. That's got to be a nice one. Okay, $42. Got to be close to the bonus here. Let's try a couple $6 spins. Oh. Come on. Hey, we got a bunch of bears. How much is that one? Oh, just 18. $14 for the kings. Still doing $6 bets here. Can't believe we haven't got a bonus yet. Usually on these Wonder 4, you get the bonus quite often. $27. Got some four of a kinds up there. $4.50 times six. We gotta be getting the bonus about any spin here. Come on, machine. Yes, all right. $6 bet bonus. Let's see how we do here. It's on the Timberwolf Deluxe. It's all, we worked it up a couple dollars. It's up to $506.88, the smaller, the Timberwolf Progressive. Let's get that $56.88. Come on. Or I mean 506-88. Let's get it. One more. Shoot. Okay, so just regular free games. Let's go with 8 and get 4 times multiplier on reel 2 and an 8 times on reel 4. Let's see these multipliers. Come on. What the heck? Where's all these? Oh, there we go. There we go. So we got the 8 times. And we got a bunch of kings. That's a little something. It says 5 kings, 360 times 8. So we got 8 lines. Or no, 2 lines? And then that times 8 is just a wild. Okay. $73 we're up to. Now is... Oh, what's going on here? Oh, bad respin. Too bad. That could have been nice. Wow. Too bad nothing lined up there. So that was okay. $73. Let's go back to $4 mins here. Every time when those wolves line up, you can't skip it. You gotta wait a second. But I'm sure most of my viewers like that. It slows me down. $24. Usually, I think a lot of the viewers think I spin a bit too fast. But then some people like the fast play, so... Can never please everyone, right? I think I tend to just naturally play a little faster. I'm so impatient to get those big wins, you guys. $8. Come on, let's get another bonus. There we go. This bonus is pretty interesting too, you guys. I wonder if I should pick the same one or what. I don't know. I think I will. That's it. Let's see what we get here first. Okay, so just the regular free games again. Yeah, let's do 8 again. Wolves and moons for those multipliers. Oh no, maybe I should have picked 12. Come on, let's get something. Where's these moons? There we go, there's one. but there wasn't a bear or something there. Okay. So about 17 bucks. These Wonder 4 games usually let you play long, you guys. Like, we just started with $200 in this session. I've been doing $4 and $6 bets. It's been about 20 minutes, and we're only down 100 bucks. So, I mean, that's not bad at all. Usually, yeah, these games let you play a while, from my experience. You guys, that Timberwolf is at 509. That's huge. For the smaller progressive, you hardly ever see them get worked up that high. I think that's like the highest I've ever seen them. So if we can get that bonus again, we got a good chance of getting that. So let's throw another 50 in here. It's 250 in on this session. Hey, there we go. Okay, let's see how we do. Regular free games again, alright. Let's go with 16 this time. I don't understand how that respin works. So we got that times two. Are we gonna get that respin now, or is it just gonna... Oh, wow, I didn't even see all those kings, you guys. There's a ton of kings. I was just looking at the wolves. That should be good. Only on our sixth spin, too. I wonder if that would have been a six times multiplier if I chose that other one. Holy smokes, $131. That's huge. And see, that respin didn't count. I don't get that respin thing. Yeah, I'm thinking if I would have chose the 8, we would have had a bigger multiplier and our win would have been higher. I don't know. Okay. Five times with a bunch of nines. Hey, that's a nice one. Maybe I did choose the right one. We're up to 185. One last spin. Alright. That was very nice. We won 186. Almost got all our money back there. Put 250 in on this session. This bonus has been so hard to get though, seems like. Thank you. The bonus again. Let's go with 12. Spin, and that's six times stuck there. Come on, multipliers. One, got that times three. We're up to 57.40. Last spin. Alright, not too bad. Bunch of kings there. Gave about 20 bucks. Very nice. I was gonna cash out at 100 and I thought, oh, let's try a few more spins. That was a good idea. Okay. Come on. Let's get that Timber Wolf jackpot. It's at 514. One more. Just regular free games again. Alright. Let's go with the 12 again. Hey, we got a bunch of kings. Those kings seem to be landing lots, giving us some good wins. 6x multiplier with all those kings. Yes, very nice. Hey, that's gotta be good. Oh, we're up to 58 bucks. Keep them coming. We have 2 multipliers. Something. Nothing lined up. Oh my goodness. That would have been huge. That would have been 6x3, 6x12, 18x multiplier that would have been. If we could have just had anything line up, it would have been massive. So I think when the wild, it gives you a respin if it doesn't pay, I think. Yeah, that didn't pay, so it stuck, gave us a respin. And then nothing. Oh. Respin with both? Oh. Okay. Again, let's get those super free games at least. Something different. Come on. Let's go with 8 free games with the high multipliers. Come on, multipliers. Pick the wrong one. Hey, we got 2 of them. 1, 2. Very nice. Let's go with 12. Alright. Very nice. We got a re-trigger. 12 more spins. Holy smokes. Should be nice. Something's gotta line up. Come on. So there's four of a kind wolves and five of a kind kings. $77.50. And we got that other bonus as well. We had two of them. Just regular free games again. Shoot, man. Alright. Let's go with 12 again. Some five of a kind kings with a 6x multiplier. Extra respin. Nothing lined up though. Shoot. We even had both wilds there. Alright, so $98 in total from all those features. Thank you. Alright, I'm just going to take 150, so we're down 100 bucks on this session. Got to play for quite a while, though, and see some nice bonuses. So that's alright. Okay, my friends. 250 in, 150 out. Take care. See you next time. Oh, hey, and we worked that up to 516. It went up like $8, roughly. If anyone's curious. Alright, take care. See you next time.